This program is an initiative of Idu Mishmi Cultural and Literary Society. The motive of this YouTube series is to work as a force to preserve our Idu Mishmi dialect and to bring an awareness for our mother tongue to all the younger generations of our Idu Mishmi community. We are grateful to the President, AMCILES, Sri Ginko Lingi, General Secretary, AMCILES, Sri Rao Dele, and Vice President, AMCILES, Sri Bishan Mepo for their encouragement, support, guidance, and mentoring. This program series is very much thankful to Mr. Tako Lingi and Ms. Moto Mimi for coming forward to give their valuable time and effort for making this series. Mr. Fuken Mikro, Editor, AMCILES, Program Coordinator.
Yo. Hello everyone, welcome back to our next video. This is Moto Mimi and I'm going to present a video on the topic of the names of various body parts of human being in Idu Mishmi dialect.
In this video, I have divided the names of various body parts into two categories. The first one is the names of the external body parts, which means those body parts which we can see outside our body, such as the head, the eyes, the ears, the nose, etc. And the second one is the internal body parts, which means those body parts which we cannot see, like the brain, the heart, the lungs, etc. So let us start our today's topic. Names of the external body parts. This is head. In Idu, we call it ekora. Hair, thombra. Forehead, apraha. Eyes, elobra. Eyebrows, epomu. Eyelash, elomu. Eyelid, eloko. Ear, ekona. Nose, enambo. Cheek, hafu. Mouth, ekobe. Lips, inubru. Teeth, tambro. Tongue, ilina. Chin, etafu. Neck, sembra. Shoulder, elipa. Arm, akhopu. Armpit, eakala. Elbow, larumbo. Wrist, azizimu. Palm, lapu. Fingers, atusu. Thumb, atambo. Hands, akhombro. Chest, itungu or atala. Navel, ichibe. Hips, ikriku. Legs, angesha. Thigh, anupu. Knee, amboha. Shin, ashadi. Ankle, brokri. Heel, brodu. Feet, brapra. Back, rombo. Butt, ipipu. Knee pit, akabe. Cuff muscles, aota. Names of the internal body parts. Brain, Anu. Throat, Aralo. Lungs, Anapu. Liver, Hu. Gallbladder, Imu. Intestine, Shrumbra. Large intestine, Shruya. Small intestine, Shruli. Heart, Aprobra. Stomach, Khepon. Okay, this much for today. I hope you liked it and enjoyed this video. I'll be back with such an interesting video on the another topic next week. Till then, take care and thanks for watching.